Stay tuned. At the end of this podcast, we're going to give you more information about the 2018 Indiana Regional Dairy Meetings. Welcome to the Dairy Digest. I'm Dr. Jackie Borman. In this installment of the Purdue Dairy Digest, Jenny Browning, the Senior Director of Communications and Wellness for the American Dairy Association of Indiana, will be discussing Dairy Checkoff.
Let me talk a little bit about how Dairy Checkoff works. Dairy farmers pay about 15 cents for every 100 pounds of milk they sell or import into a dairy product promotion fund, and this is what we call Dairy Checkoff. 10 cents stay here locally, where we can work on with our local partners and activate events in Indiana, like the Drink of Milk at the Indy 500. And then 5 cents go to our national fund to help create National Dairy Council, which is a nutrition organization, dairy research, dairy exports, and much more. The money with the USDA oversight is used to fund programs aimed at promoting dairy consumption and then projecting the good image of dairy farmers, dairy foods, and also just the dairy community as a whole. We work with dairy and food community leaders who want to work with us to increase the sales of their foods that include dairy products and consumer interests. And some of these examples are Domino's and McDonald's. So since the start of the partnership with Domino's in 2008, Domino's has increased the cheese usage by over 58%. And McDonald's has actually switched from margarine to butter in 14,000+ stores, which means about roughly 700 million pounds of milk more. We offer it to McDonald's and Domino's and other organizations. We offer experienced staff around the country who are on the leading edge of product and nutrition research to help them develop menu products, sustainability, social media, product development, marketing, promotion, and also exporting. Checkoff returns about $5 for every dairy farmer dollar invested. And one example of building trust and relevance with the public is our new campaign, which is called Undeniably Dairy. What that is helping to unify the dairy community with one voice to reconnect with the consumer with dairy. And if you want to learn more about that, you can go to undeniablydairy.org. And also more about just Indiana, the local checkoff is winnersdrinkmilk.com.
The 2018 Indiana Regional Dairy Meetings are being held February 6th in DuBois County, February 7th in Adams County, and February 8th in Marshall County. The topics being covered are forage, nutrition, and how to improve your operation. For more information, go to indianadairy.org.